Okay, I'm going to talk a little bit about the light jig step and do it a little slower in this video. Some of the girls, this is a newer step, and a lot of the girls, it's not new, but the footwork and being on the correct foot is sometimes a little tricky because light jig is a little different. So I'm just going to talk about the first step first. We start on right foot, and as in my other videos, I'm going to be mirroring, so I'll be on the opposite foot, but when you're looking at it and you're traveling, I should look like I'm on the same foot as you. Okay, so right foot is in front. We start with hop point, then we lift it, hop knee, then we hop again, hop back, 2, 3, 4. Now, here's the first tricky spot. Our first skip 2, 3 comes from behind, so it's right foot does the first skip 2, 3, hop, 1, 2, 3. Then we hop and we bring the other foot to the front for another skip 2, 3. Hop, 2, 2, 3. All right, so now we have our left foot in front. We take our right foot from behind. We hop point. Now our right foot is in front. Hop knee. Hop back, 2, 3, 4. Now we bring that right foot in the front again to do the ending of the jig step, which goes right to our knee, hop back, 2, 3, 4. Now it's time for left foot. It's not in the front like most of our other steps. Normally when we finish a step, the next foot is in front, ready to go. This time in our light jig, our foot is in back. All we have to do is hop to the front, hop point. Hop knee, hop back, 2, 3, 4. Now we take that foot in back, it should be your left foot, and we hop it to the front. Hop, 1, 2, 3, hop, 2, 2, 3. Now our left foot is in back, we hop it to the front. Hop point, hop knee, hop back, 2, 3, 4. That left foot's still in the back, we have to bring it right to the front again. For the ending, knee, hop back, 2, 3, 4. So like I tell the girls in class, that when we're on right foot of light jig, it does all the work, and when we're on left foot of light jig, it does all the work. So let's go over it again, we'll still go slow. Okay, right foot is first. Ready, remember it does all the work. 2, 3, go. Hop, point it, hop, lift it, hop back, 2, 3, 4. Now that foot comes in front because it's doing the work. Skip, 1, 2, 3, skip, 2, 2, 3. Now that right foot's behind, but it has to come forward. It's doing the work, remember? Hop, point it, hop, lift it, hop back, 2, 3, 4. Bring it back to the front for the ending. Right to your knee, hop back, 2, 3, 4. Now our left foot is in the back. Remember, we hop it to the front because it's left foot's turn. It does all the work. Hop, point it, hop, lift it, hop back, 2, 3, 4. Skip, left, 2, 3. Skip, right, 2, 3. Hop, point it, hop, lift it, hop back, 2, 3, 4. Now bring it up for the ending. Right to your knee. Knee, hop back, 2, 3, 4.